It's AG's daughter, I hope it. And I got sent a package. I think it's for package review, for reviewing and product reviewing. And I took a little peek in there, and I was like, oh my gosh, we gotta get the camera. Oh my god, this is an outfit. Oh my god, I need to open this. Look at these pants. They're so cute. The little design on them and the little leg part. That is adorable. I wonder what they go with. Oh my god! Look at this shirt! Look at this shirt! Oh, who's the cutest? With an owl on it and it has polka dots? Who's the cutest? Oh, that is adorable! I love it. Look at the little owl jacket! That is so cute! A little owl puffer jacket with little bows and you can zip it. Oh, and the inside is pink. Look at that. There's a little owl on the top. That is so cute. I love it. That is just adorable. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Here comes the real thing. It's a doll. Oh my god. Oh my god. I am so freaked out. I can't believe they literally sent a doll. I know. They sent a doll in a suit. Let's see if it's a girl or a boy, because I can't really tell that. Oh my gosh. It's, I can't really tell. Mommy, I think it's a boy.
Well, you gotta take the little hair net off.
I did.
Okay, you still can't figure it out?
Yeah, I still can't. It kind of looks like a boy.
It is a boy. Oh my goodness. He's gorgeous, isn't he?
I know.
Wow.
He is so cute.
Look at his hair. It's
look at his little hat. But I don't get the shirt.
That's for a girl doll, not for him. But this is an absolutely adorable shirt. Ooh, look the cutest. Oh, you said it just right. And look at the jeans. They are absolutely adorable. But they're definitely for a girl doll. And they sent you a boy doll.
And or it could be a girl.
Cute.
Or it could be a girl with short hair.
His hair. It's a very interesting situation here. I don't know.
Could be a girl.
Looks like if it was a girl, they had a place where they were gonna pierce the ears, but they didn't. So it definitely looks like a boy doll to me.
Well, American Girl doesn't always pierce the ears.
I know, but I can see where they have a little space to do it, so that's something that they wouldn't want to do on a boy doll, because we definitely don't want a boy doll that has his ears pierced at our house. So anyway.
He is super cute.
Yeah, he is super cute. He has strings. Body.
Hey, let's get our
massive sticker.
Let's get a doll and compare him with it.
He's really cute.
There's Addie right by me. Let's compare him with her.
So they're both 18-inch dolls because they're the exact same height.
Yeah,
body size.
It looks like their lips are different. I mean, some of the dolls don't smile, like have their teeth showing.
Well,
but
put him up to the camera so everybody can
see. He's kind of chubby, too. He's
really
so
good.
Cute.
Here.
He is super duper cute.
Mm-hmm.
I love him.
You don't really have the best spot that you're videoing in today, but.
Yeah, I can move away. Put her up some. Look at him. He is adorable. And we can compare the orange flight suit to this one, but he is adorable. He's got a nice thick legs and arms. They're like the rest of the dolls. His eyes close the same way like the rest of the dolls. He even has brown eyes. Super cute. His lips are adorable. And he has short hair, but it's more different than our other boy dolls. See, our other boy dolls. And that's pretty much it. His shoes, I'd say they're smaller than the American Girl shoes. I mean, I don't really know, but I say they'd be smaller. But he is in space, so let's see how good the hat would fit a different doll. See, look, he's a bit smaller because I can't get this hat on the doll, the American Girl dolls. I can't get the hat on him or her, on Addie. Now, the American Girl flight suit does come with a hat. I don't have it with me right now, but it does come with a hat. And it does have the NASA pin, but as you can see, NASA pins are not the same. This one is different, and this one is different. But I really, really love this doll. He is super cute. I want to keep him. He's adorable. He's got a little flag on his side that the girls don't have. A flight suit, the orange one. Oh, here's a spaceship like on theirs, but theirs is different from his. And here's another one of his badges. And his clothes are easy to take off too. So he's pretty cute. I really like him. I don't really want to keep him. Look, there, now he's added to the stairs. Now, let's take a better look at these cute clothes. Who's the cutest? I hope you guys can see it. There are little polka dots on the back, and just like the American Girl clothes, Velcros. Except the Velcros is a little flatter than the American Girls, but it's pretty much the same. And on the pants, they don't have Velcros. I don't think the boys' pants have Velcros either. And this jacket is different from the American Girl other jacket. I think they have one because it doesn't zip all the way down. But still, it is super duper cute. I mean, this is adorable. We gotta rock this on a girl. So, we need to rock this outfit on a girl. I would like to do the nail because I think it should look a lot cuter than this. So let's do the nail. I think she'll look really cute in this outfit. Let's take Samantha off. And we'll put this outfit on her, because I think she'd rock this really cutely. And then we'll see how she looks. Let's see. Let's take her dress off. Almost have it. But this boy doll, I give him a 10 and more. But if I had to go to 100, I'd give him 100 out of 100 and more. Because I just love him. Now, this set did not come with shoes, but that's okay. Just going to keep her shoes on because it looks like a winter outfit. So, looks like something she'd wear in winter. Let's get the shirt on. Okay. Who's the cutest? Is what Nenea is asking. It would be super cute if Nenea had made this shirt and she's like, My question is, who's the cutest?
That'd be super cute.
That'd be adorable.
But right now, she is rocking this outfit. I love her in it. I'm sorry that you can't see me dressing her. Now, these clothes fit the American Girl dolls perfectly. These fit the American Girls perfectly.